Okay, this is exciting. We're at Thurgood Marshall School. Principal, you're excited, aren't you?
Yes, I am. Very excited.
Okay. Tell us about...
A well-deserved staff member who's worked with me for over 15 years, who's here all the time, comes in, whether it's snowing, whether it's cold, no lights. She's there to support
and
the
children.
And
she doesn't know, does she?
No, she doesn't.
Okay, go ahead. Do it. It's a surprise. Nobody knows. Nobody knows. Here we go. This is exciting. This is exciting. Cameras are going in.
We're here because you are the teacher of the year for Goodfellow.
Just wonderful students, and they all appreciate everything that I do for them. Thank you.
I'm Dr. Mike Jennings. Oh. I'm the president of the Detroit Goodfellows.
Nice to meet you, sir. Thank you this morning.
We met this morning. You direct, you see, it's the teacher things you do. You know?
Yes.
She met us this morning. She guided me here. That's what she does for the school. And we're here to present a very special award to the Goodfellow Teacher of the Year 2017. You know, our teachers every year, they work, the Detroit Public School teachers work so hard to help us find those students to deliver our packages to every Christmas. And so this teacher is special in that way, and we send out an interview questionnaire to all the students, the teachers around the city, and this year we got over 700 student essays back. And with those essays, you know, two of them I'm going to share with you a little bit later. But out of those, which is a lot of competition, you were the one that was selected, Gladys.
Wow, thank you so much.
All right.
Oh, thank you.
There's the award.
Yeah, and I want to give you, from the Goodfellows, a plaque acknowledging your efforts, and also a $200 gift certificate to use for supplies for your classroom. You know, for all the efforts that you do.
Wow,
you
that's know. Great.
So all you will be enjoying some of those efforts too.
Great.
Yay! Thank
you. Let me get you that one.
Thank you so much.
There we go. How do you feel?
Oh, I feel, wow. Words cannot explain. My kids seen it and they said, can we nominate you, Ms. Park? I said, sure, if you want to nominate me, feel free. And I had one, two, three, maybe five that wanted, and they went online and they did what they had to do.
Are you surprised?
I am very surprised. I wouldn't even dream of being accepted of this Teacher of the Year Award.
What do you say to your class?
Thank you, guys. I love them all. What'd you say? You're welcome. Okay.
Now I'd like to share a couple of those essays with
you. Okay.
You probably haven't seen them.
There we go.
One of them is...